What's good, everybody? Welcome back to Persona 5. I'm Joshua Jericho, and I believe today we're hanging out with Yusuke. Because he's boring. Yeah. Wait a second. So, I think all three of these I have to go get jobs to do, so I can't even do them. Snarflat. Alright, well, anyway, fine. Yusuke it is, let's do it.
Hi.
I brought a wonderful art DVD that we can watch together. Let's watch some more Bob Ross paints. Bob Ross paints. If you're not planning on gathering the others, why don't we discover the truth held within? Sure, let's do it.
Indeed.
Excellent. I hope you'll enjoy it. I won't. But I'll pretend like I do. There he is, nibbling like a chipmunk again.
Yes.
This man devoted his life to his craft, but in doing so lived and died in absolute solitude. I wonder if I too would be able to create a slew of masterpieces, were I to spend my days alone. We won't let you be alone.
Agreed.
You're correct. I have all of you supporting me now. We have not been together for too long, but we clearly walk the same road in life. It seems it may be some time before I am faced with loneliness. Autobiographical film about a famous artist together. I feel like seeing the life trajectory of such a lonely man has refined my artistic sensibilities. How does that make you more... How does watching a film about a person who doesn't do anything with anyone, ever, make you charming? Isn't that the exact opposite?
All right.
Shouldn't charm be replaced with something like dismal, not personableness? That's not a word. Wait, I don't know. Whatever. It's not solitude. Charm can be replaced with solitude. I don't know. How do you get charm from learning about somebody who never interacts with people? That just seems dumb to me. That should have given me proficiency. Learning how to paint better. I could be proficient with my painting skills by never hanging out with people. This was a wonderful experience.
It looks like...
My throat is quite dry. It calls out for soothing warmth of coffee. You know what? No. Today I'm going to say no. I'm going to say no to coffee. Not today.
I see.
In that case, I shall retire to my home for the evening.
Look, let us part ways here.
I'm not anti-hanging out with you, dude. I just spend the day with you. But I don't need any more coffee right now. And there's other things I can... Oh, no. Oh, okay, good. I still get my email.
You're back.
I was like...
Nice.
I was like, please do not seriously tell me. That actor. I have some new info about that actor. Seems like we're going to need a new strategy. I'd like to talk to you about it. Do you have the time today? Mishmash moo. Let me see what else you got going on here. Sojiro. I want to learn how to make curry. Can't go hang out with Hifumi Togo. Togo. Togo-san. Togo-san. Alright, we'll go hang out with Mishma. I need to hang out with Sojiro so bad. But while these other ones actually can upgrade, I need to do it. I feel like my bond with Mishma will grow soon, so let's go see him. Thanks, let's meet at the usual restaurant. So you know that actor I suggested is your next target? Apparently he's marrying the idol from those rumors. He probably just couldn't live with himself after what he did to her. His reputation did a total 180 after he announced the marriage, though. People used to hate him, but now all everyone wants to talk about is how sweet and manly he is. At any rate, we can't depose the will of the public. Good thing we decided not to change his heart. Support for the Phantom Thieves would have really dropped if we had. I need to make sure our next target is one we can win against. need to chill out, man.
Hmm?
What do you mean? I'm totally calm.
Actually...
Oh, by the way, I came up with a new plan of attack. If we really want to make you guys famous, we need to do more than just answer promises and requests. Right now, there are tons of idiots out there doubting you and trying to influence others to do the same. So, we're gonna purge them. No, you really need to chill.
Sorry.
Sorry about that. Purge is a pretty disturbing word, huh? There's not really any better way to phrase it, though. The truth is, I looked up some of these idiots who were criticizing you and sent them warning messages. You know how, you know, something like, if you don't change your wicked ways, you'll be our next target. I'll have you know, it's been working wonders. They totally stopped dissing the P-Thieves. Again! Do not call us the P-Thieves, okay? I'm not going into bathrooms and stealing people's urine, okay? Stop that. You can call us the Phantom Tees. I'm down with that. But the P-Thieves has got to go. It's got to stop. I am not okay with it. And also, you need to chill out. There are still some people who would say they don't believe, but deep down they're just afraid of you guys. He's going like all like hardcore Rush Limbaugh on this thing. Or whatever that one guy is that's always like with the chalkboard and he's like, let me show you how this directly involves that. And communism is directly involved with zoos. Zoos are communist propaganda pushers. I don't know if he's ever done that one, but I can see that. Ha ha ha, isn't this great? I shouldn't make political jokes. I'm sorry. I'm not making political jokes. I am, but I'm not anymore. I stopped now. Plus, now that all those don't fill my board with political joke stuff, I'm sorry. I apologize sincerely to anyone who likes zoos, communist propaganda zoos, Rush Limbaugh, or the guy that would say any of those things. I apologize to all of them. Plus, now that all those haters are gone, people are putting a bunch more info on the forum. Post after post after post. It's all, please help me. This is so much fun. You're worrying me, man. All I did is find my own way to change people's hearts. I'm above the simple stuff like producing and advertising now. I can change the world. I have the strength to do that now. Oh. Eh? Akiyama-kun. Yo, Mishma. I haven't seen you since graduation. Ha ha ha, we actually saw each other here not that long ago. Oh yeah, I guess you're right.
Hmm?
Akiyama-kun? What? Are you okay? What do you mean? Does it look like I ain't okay? I don't know. You just seem quiet. Shut your mouth, Zero. I don't got time to be listening to you. Zero.
Damn it.
He acts like I'm a total nothing, but he still takes time to try and mess with me. I've changed, though. I'm way better than a loser like him. I even heard he's been hanging out with some shady people. They're all scum. I wish we could change their hearts for the good of our society.
Oh.
Wait, that's it. We can change his heart instead of that actor's. All right, it's decided. Your next target is going to be Akiyama-kun. Let's see. Where's this? When did you think you were Charlie from Charlie's Angels? I'm not your angel, bitch. Okay? That's not how this works. You're not Charlie. You're definitely not Professor Xavier. You don't get to tell me what I'm doing. Okay? This isn't gonna happen. Just chill it out. Slow your roll. Step back a few. Take a look in the mirror. Change the reflection in the mirror first to make the world a better man. You got to start with the man in the mirror today. Yeah, okay, sorry. Let's see, where's his info? Speaking of targets, are you guys gonna come after me someday too? Are you feeling guilty?
Huh?
You're really considering it? Ha ha! Good joke, Jericho.
See you around.
Anyway, I'm heading home. I'll send you Akiyama-kun's info later. Mishmashmu is trying to push a target on us to advance his own agenda. I should discuss this with the others. Dude, you gotta start with the man in the mirror. Oh no, we actually are doing... Wow, we're doing it right now. So he just wants to get revenge on a guy who makes fun of him? Didn't he give us some other weird requests too? Something about that handsome actor? Is Mishmashmu trying to take advantage of us? Apparently, he has also threatened anyone who dares speak ill of the Phantom Thieves on his forum. Perhaps we should enact a change of heart on Mishma, not this Akiyama fellow.
Wait, hold on!
Oh, wait up. He ain't that bad.
Yep.
I guess we could find out what's happening if we manage to find his shadow. I mean, he's already worried that we're going to change his heart, right? We'll probably be able to track down his shadow in Mementos. All things considered, I think our best course of action would be to defeat it and change his heart.
No way, man!
Dude, you've got to be kidding me. It may seem preposterous, but we cannot allow him to disrupt our work. Either way, we can decide whether or not we change his heart later. For now, we must meet his shadow. Oh, are we gonna do it, like, right now? Let's go.
Now, let's carry
out
our
let's
plan.
Head into Mementos and track down Mishma's shadow. Dude, we're going right now. Freaking A! I wonder if it's like I can actually fight in there or nope, it's not that. Okay. Who are you? Could you be the Phantom Thieves? So you want to change my heart even after everything I've done for you guys? Me, of all people. If you just shut up and listen to what I told you, the Phantom Thieves would get even more famous. And if you did that, I'd get some of the spotlight too. I wouldn't be just some stupid zero anymore. There's finally some hope back in my life, so why? Why are you so insistent on stopping me? Yo, losers, get out of here. I want to talk to your leader, alone. This is all your fault. Before you came along, I knew my role in life. I was supposed to be the guy everyone messed with. I had accepted that I was a zero, embraced it even. But once I figured out you were one of the Phantom Thieves, everything changed. You just had to get close to me.
Damn it.
I mean, seeing a real-life hero do all this amazing stuff made me wish I could be something more. I want to change society too. I want the world to notice me. Me. I, me. If I can just make the Phantom Thieves famous, maybe I'll end up famous too. Would that really satisfy you?
I don't know.
I'm not sure, but I don't have any other choice. I don't have any special powers like you guys. Heck, nobody even pays attention to me. In the end, that's why I need you guys. You're the only way I'll be able to make a name for myself. I know it's wrong, but if I can't push my way into the spotlight now, when will I? Anyway, just bring it on already. You're here to fight, aren't you? What? You aren't going to change my heart? You need to do it yourself.
Hey.
Come on, let's go. I'm sure he learned something if he's been spending all this time with us amazing heroes, yeah?
No.
I need the Phantom Thieves. I need to be famous. I need to take a nap. I just imagine that's what he said. That's probably not what he said. But it sounded right to me. Only 10 days left until Medjed's deadline. What are the Phantom Thieves doing? Are they just going to let Medjed have their way? Probably. What is Medjed trying to do? Is this going to... Oh my god, water bottle? have to find a new place for the water bottle. It's got to not sit next to the mic. I'm sorry, guys. Is this going to affect us? We have nothing to do with this. Ooh. Nothing on the dock or on the phone. Nobody called to come over. Go hang out with Yusuke and level him up finally. Oh man. I guess that's probably the best thing to do. Alright, we'll go hang out with Yusuke. Where does he usually hang out? In the underground walkway, I think? I think underground walkway. Yusuke! There he is, right there. All we have to do now is wait. What a Lord Rocky time. Meanwhile, I am here to observe the public and attempt to refresh my mind. Do you need something? I came to see you. Chuckle, you must have a wealth of free time if that is your decision. I am still unsatisfied by what happened at the exhibition. I have thought a great deal about it, and well, there is something I would like to try painting. Do you think you would be free to help me? Dude, if this is a naked picture of me, I am not going to do it. I'm just telling you that right now. I'm not getting naked for you to paint a picture of me. Not happening. Okay, let's find out what he wants. It would be rather difficult to go by myself. Now then, our destination is Inakashira Park. Let us go. Alright, probably not gonna have to get Nikki to park, so I feel a little bit better.
Thank you.
Thank you for your assistance today. After all, it would be impossible to sketch while rowing. Yeah, dude, I should bring a girl here just to remind you that I like girls.
What?
Girl? Does that mean you have a girlfriend? You should have mentioned it sooner. Oh, he's jealous now! He's like, what? I thought that we had... I have missed the opportunity for a truly wonderful subject. That aside, I must thank you for your help today. This is the ideal location for my next motif. Look at all the ducks. They're so cute. He's gonna draw naked ducks. Oh, no, no, it's not Persona Bear. Okay, never mind. I thought it was Yusuke saying it. Haha, don't get so excited. You'll fall off, you know? Perfect. This is it. My previous painting captured only one aspect of the heart, desire. As such, I was unable to arrive at a truly authentic representation. That is why we have come here today. I shall paint a second aspect, the burning passion between man and woman. He wants to draw some Nikes. He wants to draw some porn is what he wants to draw. Fittingly, our theme today will be the wonders of love. His art's getting worse and worse. You'll have an important role to play here today as well. While I draw, ensure the boat remains as steady as possible amid these devilish ripples. Ah, this angle. Incredible. That bashful side profile, those moist eyes. Moist eyes? Their overflowing passion is totally evident. They are akin to Adam and Eve, yet in time, all lovers must come to know the pain of separation. Separation is the natural end to any such relationship, but even beyond that, love endures. Precisely, this is the truth of the human heart. It will make the most wonderful painting. It shall be adored by all who gaze upon it. It may even be given top prize in the next exhibition. Wait, now is not the time to be thinking of such trivial matters.
Hey.
Can you please remain still? Return to your prior angle. I must capture your profile. What the hell are you doing? Rejoice, for I shall preserve your beautiful love so that all coming generations may bask in its glory. Once I complete this painting, you will become new legends in the art world, in modern Adam and Eve. Legends? Art? This dude's off his rocker. Come on, let's record him. Hold on a second. Are you drawing us? What? You're using us as models?
Yes.
A man and a woman intimately swaying in a dingy of dreams. The blush of their cheeks, the bashful looks. Oh my god, are these two brother and sister? Yes, this is the love I was so emphatically searching for. Love? I guess you could call it that, but it's kind of weird. It's familiar love. Here's my sister. Oh, this is the most awkward. All of this is awkward and weird. I told you I didn't want to come here with you. And the only ones who do this crap are stupid couples. But I've always dreamed of coming to Tokyo and riding a boat here. Though it was supposed to be with my boyfriend, not my brother.
How could this be?
Familial? So that overflowing passion was just a figment of my imagination? It seems my bias has caused me to overlook the truth of the matter. Love comes in all forms. Love is a broad, multifaceted beast. This only serves to prove how narrow my perceptive can be.
I see.
Romantic love and familiar love. The two may be nigh indiscernible, depending on one's point of view. Perhaps the truth of the heart lies in the eye of the beholder. Joshua, I feel as though I've learned something today. That was awkward and bizarre and not comfortable at all. Oh man, these kids got issues. Wait, so only couples ride these things, right? That means those two. See, the game is totally pushing this! The game itself is in love with the Yusuke Hiro combo. It's the true love of the game. Shh, there are people from all walks of life here in the city. Oh, tell me more. What are they talking about?
Let us return home.
Ah, well, come. It is time we return home. Please row us back to shore, Joshua. You do
See
it.
You.
He's so pampered. Oh, my goodness. Yusuke's got issues. I got issues. This game has issues. Two messages today. If you have any news... About my previous request. I have thought about a lot of things since then. I want to talk to you again. Do you have time? Check my bond with him.
Leave Where it to at? Me.
Six. Well. What other options are there? Just out of curiosity. I know Oya wants to do or something, but I can't level up with Oya. She's not there. Why does it say Kawakami's available, but I can't hang out with her? What do I have to do? I wonder what I have to do to get that to come back up available again. Very weird. Alright, well anyway. I guess we'll go close out the... You know what? We'll just go late today. I think it's better to just finish this whole thing up in one go. Let's do it. No cliffhanger today. Rejoice, my friends, because there is no cliffhanger today. We're going to go hang out with Nishua and see how this ends up. Thanks. Sorry to bother you at a time like this, but can you come to Inakashira Park? Dude, I was just there! If you take me on a rowboat... I swear I will throw you overboard. I am not going on a rowboat with another dude twice in the same day. I want to talk someplace quiet where we can feel the night breeze. This is getting really creepy. Okay, not a rowboat, so I'm alright. It's all good now. I don't mind going to the park with another dude. I don't mind hanging out by myself with another dude. A little axe murdery, but you know, whatever. But if Peter was like, let's go on the rowboats together, I was going to be like, no. I tell you what, no. Let's not even talk anymore. Just go away. Alright, hey, I've been thinking a little bit about Akiyama-kun. I don't want to change his heart. Huh? Well, actually, I was just going to say the same thing. I mean, going after him wouldn't even help you guys get famous. It'd practically be pointless. Stop worrying about fame.
Huh?
Wait, how'd you know about that?
Oh.
Oh, I get it. Of course the thief who steals hearts would see what's going on in the depths of my psyche. You know, I first started a fan site so I could spread your message of justice to the world. But before I knew it, the only reason I wanted to help you guys was so I could get famous myself. Though maybe that's always been the real reason. I don't know. I thought I was doing it out of respect for you guys. Yet, deep down, I think I really just wanted to show the world I'm more than some stupid zero. Look where that got me, though. I'm just a selfish loser clinging desperately to your popularity. I don't deserve to work alongside the valiant Phantom Thieves. Well, thanks for everything. Bye. Ow! I can't even run right. Man, I totally ate dirt. I'm such an idiot. Can't even run away right. Does it bother anybody else that I had to chase after him? Let me just put it this way. If you are into Yuri... Is it Yuri or Yaoi? If you're into Yaoi... Yeah, Yaoi. If you're into Yaoi... This is like your wet dream episode. We've gone out on a rowboat with Yusuke... And got selected as a possible candidate to... Coupleism. He got jealous because I mentioned a girl. Now I'm chasing after another guy as he tries to break up with me. No, don't break up with me. I've always loved you, Mishima. No. This is just like the Yaoi wet dream episode right here. Working alongside the Phantom Thieves has made me feel like I myself can change the world. But it's only ever been you guys. I'm still just as powerless as always. That's the truth. I wonder if there's really any way a pathetic guy like me can help you. Maybe the fan site? That's it. My special power lies in running the fan site. I don't want it to be about public relations anymore, though. First and foremost, that site needs to be a safe haven for people in serious trouble. After all that happened to me with Kamoshida, I know how hard it can be to speak out against injustice. So, as long as there are voices crying out to the Phantom Thieves, I'm going to help them be heard. Mishima seems to be showing renewed motivation. Yay! Fanboy! Greatly increased XP earned from battle. Yay! Right. More XP! At any rate, we should just forget about going after Akiyama-kun, okay? I'm still worried about some of those rumors I've heard about him, but I'll do some more research. By the way, he's not as bad a guy as he pretends to be. Apparently, he's super sweet to his girlfriend. Can you imagine that? They've been talking about getting married even since back in middle school. I'm honestly kind of jealous.
Well, see you later.
Anyway, I'll see you later. Alright guys, thank you for joining me on this excellent episode of Yaoi Fanboyum. Fanboydom Joyness Happy Times. If this is Yusuke or Ryuji, it would be like the perfect closing for the entire episode of Yaoiism, right? Let's see who it is. Oh yeah, even Ryuji had to get in on this Yaoi fanboy wet dream. What a day. Yo, I'm thinking of heading over to your hideout tomorrow. I'm really in the mood to blow off some steam. How about we meet up and play some games together? Okay, see you tomorrow. We should get some sleep if Ryuji is coming to hang out tomorrow. Yeah, we should, but it's gonna be so hard with all these yaoi dreams in my head. Oh my god, I'm just gonna be verklempt. Oh, sweaty already. Oh god. Alright, cue the music. I'm out of here. I can't take anymore. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Please don't be offended. I'm just being stupid. And I'll see you on the next one. Later.